Hello, today I'm in BMW X1. In this video I'll show you how to navigate through speedometer display. In the beginning, let's take a look at the left side of the steering wheel. Behind it we've got this lever, simply press the BC button and take a look at the speedometer display. Right here we've got the range, average speed, average fuel consumption, current speed, but of course we have to drive, and back to range. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like, comment and subscribe.